What if we call that chunky success? Good boy. Eat some pinky mice the other day, but this is the very first time I've ever gotten him to eat chunks. I tried mincing, he wouldn't eat minced either. So I just made big chunks that I was sure he wouldn't choke on. He's still having a little trouble figuring them out, but he's got it. Sort of. And yes, he's making a mess. I had it in the kitchen, but he dragged it all over the place, so I just brought a plate in here and pushed it all back on there. Chubby. Hi, buddy. Hi. What's up? Yeah? You a good boy? Yes, you are. Just gained a bit of weight back, so. Hopefully this will help make him feel a little more full. Huh. Hi, Benny. What's up? I know I'm allergical today. I'm just shocking everything. It's my Kleenex box. He's a good boy. Say hi. Show you pretty green eyes.